everybody. And I guess that's what being a performer is all about, inspiring somebody and inspiration. And
I felt like another school, but it was like really awesome, but I never really considered it because I'm like ninth grader. I got 4 years, but it's gonna approach really fast.
And I became closer with the people who, you know, I get to, you know, make art with. Yeah, that makes sense.
What Mosaic means to me is knowledge and growth. And I say knowledge because over the years I've learned so much because of Mosaic. And I say growth because I can look back on who I was in ninth grade and see who I am now, and I can tell that I'm a completely different person. And my most favorite memory that I have with Mosaic is when I performed at Arts Beats and Eats my second year. And after that performance, my whole idea of what an artist and performer was completely changed, and it made me strive for the best. And I will be passing my torch to Keith Day Jr. because he is always about his business, and he is pretty awesome at performing.
Okay, I have 45 seconds, so I'm gonna make this real quick. I love all of you in this room. You have made me so unbelievably grateful to have known every single one of you, because you are all amazing, amazing, amazing people, and you have made my Mosaic experience so wonderful, and I just love you all so very much. And my favorite Mosaic memory was when we used to have sectionals at my house and at Ashley's house and at everybody's house, because we used to just need to learn the songs, and it was always so much fun, and I could talk about that for like at least an hour. And I will be passing my torch to Gakking. I love all of you, so I'm gonna pass it to all of you. I can't do that, but I would do it if I could. I love you. Go Gadget, Evelyn. Evelyn, I am passing my torch to you because I love you so much, dear. And shout out to Malaya because that is my boo thang, and I love you. You are like a spinning image of me. And once you focus all that energy, it's gonna be amazing, because I remember back in ninth grade, I was like so like crazy in your rhyme, I mean so much of myself, and I love you. I love you all.
Mosaic means to me a place where I can be myself and I can express every bit of who I am and not feel like I'm judged about it or that, you know, it's affecting other people. I can just be me, and there aren't a lot of places like that. My favorite Mosaic memory was when myself and four other castmates who are now alumni, along with C. Lloyd and Asia, who's also an alumni, we went to Indiana and we performed the first remake of Speak For Yourself. It was really fun. We performed at like a bunch of high schools, and it was really cool. And I'm giving my torch to Chanel McCrary. I think she's a dynamic force in the acting company. Nobody that I wouldn't say anybody's as strong as her, but she's very strong, and she has it all together. She's a whole package. She's solid, she's passionate, she's charismatic, she's good. So that's it.
Mosaic has been a really strong support system for me these past 4 years. I've built a lot of close relationships with peers, students, staff, whatever you want to call it. My favorite Mosaic memory would be Cincinnati World Choir Games, the day we did our entry competition, I think that's what it's called. I really like the way we worked stuff out at the last minute together. We worked together to help each other sound good. It was just a really big deal for me. It was really I would like to pass my torch to Kennedy because she's like a little sister to me. She's like me in a lot of different ways, and she knows why I was so different. So.